I have but one question to pose to you, and that is, what is it that you can do when you know that we're better than you?
Ha ha ha, it's just a big joke. I ain't got the time and I just can't cope. Sucker trying to play me off, just like a big sack. You gotta know that I'm not down with that. I got a question here I'd like to pose. If you're so deaf, why don't you clean your toes? Cause I'm sick of these suckers talking so much junk. I got 10% rhymes, 90% funk. To get feisty, there ain't another rapper who can face me. Cause it's time for me to frown, and all you other rappers will get cussed down. Come to the jam, your rhymes arranged nicely. Grab hold the mic, so party people in the place to be. Don't be surprised if you hear the whole crowd hiss. They start to wonder if you jumped out of a TARDIS. But on the mic, I'm known to be a ragamuffin. I love technical rhymes, but I love cussing. How would you feel if I put a case to you? Ask yourself a question, what can I do? I make this question easy, simple to answer. Whether you're MC, DJ, even a dancer, my mathematics on hip-hop will never flunk. I got 10% rhymes, 90% funk. Try me, but it's the same, I've seen it all before. Another sucker rapper has just been floored. Cause when I write, I don't put any punches. I'll make you wish you never had those heavy lunches. Cause you'll be filling your pants, but I'm on through with you. And you can never emulate the things that I do. There's only one super jam in the vicinity. You start to crowd around the mic and try to limit me. But I'm aware of what you try to do on every level. So I can counter your attack, make you feel disheveled. Remember this before you try to stunt again, Sam. I'll rough you up so much you're gonna need a bedpan. It's my originality that keeps me up front. Or maybe 10% rhymes, 90% funk.